watch my husband vlog MBL basketball panel for more basketball games.
Ano malamig? Nandito kami guys sa Bagasbas Beach. Joke. We are not in Bagasbas Beach. We are in Saudi Arabia. Thank you. money, parang pera siya, di ba? Zero to zero. But of course, it depends upon the person. Who are you going to work with? What kind of destiny you will have in this year? So, nasa inyo lang, nasa atin lang ang kasaganaan, di ba? So, I suggest that everyone should work hard. Should we have determination in life, fulfill one's dreams, so that we will attain whatever we have right now in our life. Okay guys, bye. Hey guys, I'm back. This is ARL. How are you everyone in this year 2020? Life must go on. Every problem is there. We have to be determined in our life for us to overcome all challenges in our life. But don't be disappointed for any problems we're having in our life, because sometimes this kind of problem, in that kind of situation, become more strong. I remember a friend of mine struggling for about financial matter. So I tell her that it's only about money. So kailangan malakas ang loob sa paglahak sa anumang problema na kinakaharap natin sa ating pang-araw-araw na buhay, dahil ito ay isang pagsubok lamang na ibinigay sa atin. So life must go on all the time. Always have peaceful in your mind. Be contented with what you have in your life. Live within your means. Ako ay nandito sa Hapmoon Beach, sa Akhobar, Saudi Arabia. So, nag-relax lang. Dahil ang aking dalawang anak ay naliligo kasama ng kanilang tito. Ayun sila. So, ito yung dagat dito sa Saudi Arabia. Para lang namang nasa Pilipinas, diba? Ayan, tuwang-tuwa yung mga anak ko. Dalawang anak. Okay? So, guys, may iba tayo. The only difference here in Akhobar, Saudi Arabia, kapag naniligo sa dagat, ay kailangan merong tinatawag na kasutang pang Saudi Arabia ang abaya. Ito. Like if you are in the private place or in your allowed, you can remove your abaya, of course. So, relax lang. This place actually is a public place. It's a public place. And we travel around 30 minutes away, 45 minutes away from the Akhobar city. At meron dito mga zero in terms about it actually meant for a money. Zero. So it's going up. It's a good vibe for everyone. But of course, everyone must work hard for them to reach their goal or their dreams in their life. They should not rely to the number it says. Okay, bye everyone. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, ARL Reality.